I can feel her nerves big time. She's breathing very high. She's not breathing low.
Because like everybody's looking at me, and then because you're not just performing, you're not just competing for yourself, you're competing for your country.
Oh yeah. SeanyMac Studios, I'm Sean.
I'm Axity.
I'm Grace.
And today we are listening to, now I'm going to get this wrong, Barbara Pravi. Pravi from France. Voila. Yeah, please feel free to write in and tell me how crap my French is. But this is from Eurovision 2021,
mm-hmm.
Just last year. Have they had the 2022s this year? I don't know.
I guess it's coming.
So this is last year, Grand Final, and she's singing Voila.
Voila.
So,
I don't think so.
I think Voila means like, there it is, right? Oh, Voila. Like if somebody put
voila.
I put this here for you, and there it is.
Okay.
There it is.
Sounds
yeah, so, okay. Let's get into it.
I don't know what it means. It feels like she just got dumped by like some man, and then like she's angry and then she's
How do you know she dates a man?
I'm so sorry.
Oh! 2022! Ooh! She's living in 2016.
Yeah.
I'm kidding, no. Yeah, I see what you're saying, though.
Yeah.
Like, she's been hurt.
Yeah, that's what I meant.
She's like ready for revenge or something.
Yeah. Not like revenge, I feel like it's just like, what did you do to me? Why would you do that to me? That kind of thing. I'm not sure if it's like what she's saying, but like, the feeling is like that. So, even though we are vocal coaches, but singing is more than just the technique. It's also about the expression. So I think she, even though we don't understand, right? We don't understand what she's singing. But like, we can feel and we can kind of guess. So yeah, that's a good singer needs. Like, that's what a good singer needs. You need to be able to do the technique and also the expression. Because even though you're good at all those techniques, but you don't let the audience feel what the story is about, then that doesn't make you special.
And I don't know why she gives me the feeling like I'm watching a musical. Like, it's not like a pop song performance.
Yeah, there was the LED floor.
Cool.
She's got a lot of expression when she's singing.
And then I mentioned, like, there's tears in her eyes, so she's really, like, into the song, which is good.
Mm-hmm. I think she, I mean, if you're going to go full technical, I think she's nervous.
Yeah.
Really,
yeah.
Really nervous. Yeah. And so, like, and this is a big deal, you know, your vision is huge. Right?
Yeah, it's
so,
so
I mean, it can
big.
Change you for the rest of your life. That's how ABBA got famous, mm. right? They became ABBA. But, yeah, you could tell she's really nervous. And so if you're out there and you've got to sing for somebody, just know that being nervous can really tighten you up. Can tighten you up in your throat,
yeah.
right?
Mm-hmm.
Get a little shakiness in your voice.
Yeah.
And if you're not relaxed, you don't have the airflow, you're not going to be able to do the things
mm.
and have the strength to do the things that you normally do or would want to do. So yeah, I can feel her nerves big
and
time. She's breathing very high. She's
yeah.
not breathing low.
Because
yeah.
like everybody's looking at me, and then because you're not just performing, you're not just competing for yourself, you're competing for your country.
Oh yeah.
It's like a very big deal.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
Absolutely. But
so
I mean, like tens of millions, maybe hundreds of millions of people are
yeah,
watching
yeah,
this.
Yeah, yeah. So that's why you feel like you cannot mess it up. So you're like, so what should I do? Like that. And then, so yeah, that's why.
Okay, let's go.
Ne partez pas! Je vous en supplie, restez longtemps.
For a musical.
Ça me sauvera peut-être pas, non. Mais faire sans vous, je sais pas comment. Aimez-moi comme on aime un ami qui s'en va pour toujours. Je veux qu'on m'aime parce que moi je sais pas bien aimer mes contours. Voilà, voilà. Voilà qui je suis. Me voilà même si mes années c'est fini. Me voilà dans le bruit et dans la fureur.
Almost like all
the audience.
Yeah.
Go on, wow.
Ah, good for you. Now she's
getting
it. Wow. Okay. Okay. Oh, she's still going. Wow.
Thank you.
Wow. Well, no one can deny that she was totally into it.
Yeah.
I mean, totally, totally into it. Mm. Yeah, she just kind of loses it there for a while.
I feel like this time I can't judge her like on just on how she sings it.
Mm.
Because Eurovision, normally, they like win the... The team who wins is like something special or like emotional,
mm.
but not like just purely on singing techniques.
Mm.
So that's why I feel like that's what she's doing, like to impress everyone by telling a story, and then everybody's like got into it. Wanna wonder what she experienced,
mm.
like who did something really bad to her,
mm.
and then I feel like after the like when we pause. It's about she's like letting it go, doesn't
yeah.
care and anything. So that's why she got relaxed because it's all about the
yeah.
sound as well. And about like being nervous and tight a little bit, I kind of want to guess if she's want to get the feeling of like when you're angry, you can't really control stuff, right? So that's why she's like, like that. So,
mm.
yeah.
Well, as a singer, you have to redirect that though.
Yeah, true.
Right? So if you're in a and if you're in a show, especially like a musical theater show or something,
mm-hmm.
A lot of tension can go to here with your emotions.
Mm-hmm.
But tension should go here with your emotions, right? And so that's the balance that you got to play.
Mm-hmm.
If you're in like a show where you got to be angry, if that goes
yeah.
here, see you later.
Bye.
You're not gonna last very long. It's definitely not through a contract. But no, I liked that performance. I mean, I thought she was really on point as far as, like Axie said, giving you a story,
yeah.
right?
But if I'm the judge, if there's another performance which is perfect, like the technique's perfect,
uh-huh.
everything's perfect and so relaxed, but it gives me no feeling, I think I'm gonna go for her.
With this one?
Yeah.
Oh,
sometimes
okay.
I think that, it, for me, just personally, emotions sometimes it
yeah.
gives more creds.
Yeah. Okay, guys. Well, thanks so much for giving us the suggestion. And thanks. This is the first time we've ever done France.
Yeah. Really?
Yeah, we've never seen anything from France, so I hope you guys watch this.
Maybe next time German.
Yeah, no, she's not sure. Thanks so much, guys. We'll see you soon.
If you like our contents, please subscribe and like and comment.
And don't forget to like our Facebook page and follow our Instagram.
Yay!
See you soon. Bye.
Bye-bye.